Good morning, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up at the end if you do like it. So it's 8:30 and that's actually very early for me. I had to wake up early because today's one of my best friends' bridal shower, so I'm gonna go help decorate. And I look like a crackhead because I only slept like 5 hours. And look at these bags. So when I come back, I'm gonna put some little gel pads. I can't even talk. Oh my God, this is so bad. I'm so swollen. But yeah, I'm gonna go help decorate. And I'm gonna make a balloon arc when I'm there. So I was like, oh, why not just like record it and show you guys how I do it, you know, for everyone who wants to make one. So let's go. Ojalá y me tengan un cafecito listo. Que son tales. Let me get the stuff up. And I need to go wax my sideburns and my whole face and my mustache, so don't judge. Okay, so Nayeli's the party planner.
We are.
Let's see, las dos. There's no coffee for that. Are we gonna drink these? Okay, so I'm also gonna show them how I make a balloon arc. So where are we gonna put the balloon arc?
What do you think? I was thinking maybe I wanted to kind of like show off, so against this wall or
like
where?
Cause what's gonna go right there? But first, mimosa.
I don't know where I'm gonna put anything.
Well, I think you should put the butt first, mimosas. Wait, or do you have like a thing that says her name?
No, it's just that.
So that's what's gonna have the balloon arc?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we should put it right there.
It's gonna be crazy. I think it's in
the picture. And that, the welcome to Sandra's?
In the front hall.
Yes. Where'd you get that? Oh, your friend? Yeah. La que hace. Yeah, I think this is our goal.
Yeah, I have a little list too.
Okay, yeah, I think we should do that. Yeah, and we could just add those.
You want to do it right there then?
Mm-hmm. Or right here would look good too, but we're going to move all that, right?
Yeah. So it's up to you.
What do you guys think? Here?
And then I have, or we should
right
do.
Here. Is that the,
the balloon.
For the balloons?
Yeah.
For which ones?
For the ones that's for the bridal.
Oh, okay. Because I also bought these little XOXO balloons. So the theme, if you guys haven't noticed, it's like Valentine's theme. If we need to go get more petals, I could.
I have one here.
I bought 4 petals.
Okay. So this is the other one that I have. And it comes with this little thing in the back, the pink thing.
Oh, okay. So either
we put it right here?
Go. It's up to you, unless you want to put that against.
Oh, we could put that against
and against that wall, and then the other one over here.
Yeah,
that would look cute too. Because you're gonna put all this there too.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow up these with the helium. These don't. Those are just like there.
Yeah, we could do that. And then what? That's gonna be the mimosa table.
Yeah, but that's gonna go against there.
Yeah. Okay then, and we'll just put the mimosa sign on that window. I'm gonna take the suns off.
I wanna make with the pellets something cute for the dessert.
Okay.
Something like that.
And where are we gonna put the pellets?
I have the pellets right there, but I don't know where.
Hijo, ¿hacer una pachanga or what?
Yeah, on a board meeting.
You see. The pellets.
Right here.
I think like right here.
In the middle,
huh? Mm-hmm. In the middle.
You can just stack it.
Yeah. And then that's it? Okay, well, let's get started.
Okay.
So, to make the balloon arc, you can go to Walmart and just purchase a little balloon buddy. And it's an electric air inflator. And then I like to order the balloon art kits from Amazon. You can also buy like the balloon separate, but this is the kit, and it comes with the little glue dots to stick the balloons together. I guess some sort of instructions, not really. And then a bunch of balloons, and what helps keep them together is this little, oh no, that's like tape or something. Where is it? Well, you can also, I usually do it with like this type of string anyways. I'm not sure if that's what it's for. But there's also supposed to be, oh, here it is. Okay, so this has, I don't know if you guys can see. It's like a little like string too, and it has a little hole. So you blow the balloon up, you tie it, and then you stick it in each hole. I'll show you guys. Let me just appreciate my nails because they look cute. You know, the little diamonds. Okay, I need lotion. Kind of want one. So I made one. Just so you guys, so I blew the balloon up first, and then the, like this part, underneath the knot, you stick it in through a little hole, and then you pull it to the side so it can like lock in there, and then you keep on going. So I'm gonna make a few and then show you guys how it's coming out. So here's a little, I'm making a vlog, Sandra. Bye. Ahí está la, the bride and the groom. So basically what I'm doing is I'm doing like opposites. So one's coming this way, one's going that way, one's coming this way, and I'm just gonna keep on going. And the little gaps in between, I'm just gonna, with the polka dots, I'm gonna glue the little balloons. So you won't see that. Why did you tell Nayeli that we blew these up for Tadeo's baptism with our mouth?
We did.
No, I have this machine.
Selena was blowing them up. Was she doing it like
double time? Because I remember her blowing
balloons up and she was like,
my
cheeks hurt.
And then the rest,
we just
gonna have to.
So I think we were doing like two at a time, maybe?
I remember
she was up.
Was I drunk? No. So here's the balloon arc coming along. I did notice that it was kind of, they were kind of too tight. So I started skipping a little hole. So every other little hole, I'm putting a balloon now instead of every single little hole. But here it is. Here's how it looks. We still need to add the little baby balloons so it can look cooler. And in between all the little gaps, like right there, right there, right there. That's where you want to add all the little ones. And the way we ended up hanging it, okay, yeah, it's gonna go like that. But first, mimosa. Yeah. Do you think we're gonna have to put it a little more? Let me see. We're just gonna have to cover it like that. Pues también nail it. So we added some nails on the wood since tape doesn't stick to that type of wall. And then, yeah, we'll see how it comes out. Here's a progress of how everything's coming out. We put little rose petals. Hi, chaperone. So these are the baby balloons. Also, when you blow them up, you want to make sure they look like little circles, not like little cones at the end. I'm just gonna show you guys how to apply the glue dots and how to put them in between the gaps. So let's go. Okay, so these are the little glue dots. And you're gonna take one. You could come close. So you're gonna take a glue dot and then you remove the thing. And I usually like to put it like kinda in the, by the knot. And now you just need to look for a gap. So like this little gap here, and you just stick it. Ta-da! let me show you guys the finished look. So I added all the little ones, and then we added the heart and some little, what are they called, palm leaves? Okay, let me scoot back. And there you have your balloon arc. So easy. If you wanna just add more balloons, then you could just buy extra ones. However, if you want it longer. But I love it.
Love.
A ver, párate ahí, a ver cómo se va a ver en las fotos. Cute. Mm-hmm. It does. Do you like it, lady? Are you proud of me?
Yeah, it's so cute.
No, this way.
Oh. We're gonna blow these up. The beef. This looks like the pee. Oh. So we're gonna make another little wall right here. You guys can see it a little bit. Keep it. This will be.
What happened to the eye?
Oh. This happened last time. There was a hole in the eye. Probably does. Yeah, because look.
It does, huh? Clingy stage where he just wants me to carry him.
I need to do my makeup, daddy.
Like, he just wants me to play, but it's fine. I guess I'll do my makeup right here on the floor. I'm just gonna wear this. Just like a little pink shirt and some jeans and then some little heels. And I'm just gonna do my makeup and go over my hair a little bit. We'll see. Todas van a salir en el vlog. Todas van a salir en el vlog.
You see, like, recording right here. I was like, what?
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Okay, Chio. You ready?
You ready?
You need to move it
around and then.
You do that with your tongue.
Dad.
Let me see you.
Dad, no.
My, like, mocos going on.
Yeah,
my
mom, me too. We're spicy, huh?
Okay. Claire's did you, like, do the thing already?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Yeah,
you know,
there's
two in there. How many have you had? Where'd you get them?
At this new place that gives champagne.
Wait, and they give you, like, champagne while you're waiting?
I wonder.
Osuna, like, no Asians are waiting. Oh, sorry, what the heck? They were 45.
You think it'll hold it? Hold
my feet. My feet were. No.
And she said they painted Layla's nails perfect.
Yeah, my feet.
Where?
It's called. It's over there, though, like, by the Mercado Latino. But it's really nice inside.
Yeah.
I'm going to say
cheers.
Here.
Yeah, send the address.
Yeah.
I went yesterday and I was like.
I think I'm gonna do a full set, but to the wedding. I can't tell you.
I don't even like tomato, but this is good.
I can't
do it. I don't even
know.
You can't? What happened?
These are huge.
I don't know. They're bomb.
Mm-hmm.
They are. They're not like too bottom. Too much vodka.
No,
I didn't even drink it.
Where they were so nice.
Like the whole, no, like.
I'm glad we got that flavor.
Was it Starburst?
Yeah.
The pink Starburst?
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's called Live Left.
Sister just got here. The real sis.
With a Gucci shirt. You got the biggest one?
Yes.
I don't think so.
You did a really good job on these cookies. Caitlin, you need to bite the cookie.
I
ripped
the head off.
I'm done. Vamos a ver qué tal sabe la cookie. Do you have lotion?
No. This is like the most awkwardest thing I'm gonna do.
It's kind of awkward, huh? Mm. Just like bite it.
They're bomb though.
Yeah, they are good.
That was so funny.
I felt a little breeze, like, so I put on my coat. This is Chio, the little sis.
Oh my
gosh,
that's crazy.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah.
Literally.
I'm like, I'll put you with that grease. What do you want?
Oh, you didn't go? Claire, the day that we went to Crystal Palace, dude.
How was that?
Yeah, and when I got home, it hit me.
Yeah, they do hit
you. It hit me when I got home. I don't even, like, remember a little bit.
We took the dogs out, and then we went to the Super Buffet. And then
we got home, and I laid down. And then, like, later, like, in the night, my mom was like, oh, el niño durmió. And I was like, no, he's been up at it. And Russell was like, dude, I put him to sleep. I was like, oh, my God, I don't remember anything.
I know, I wanted to come, but I was like, yeah, I can drive.
And here we are, round two, Mimosa. Yeah.
Go get another one.
And then you twist, and then you do it with your finger.
Okay, don't take it off. No. Take it off.
I think you should. Oh, yeah, I guess that's, like, cute. Where are you going to open it? Yes.
So, go with this, and then you're going to slowly twist it. Like it? Oh, my God. I get it.
Oh shit, you scared me.
Did they get it?
Yeah, cheers.
Let me start coming.
It's a video. Remember for the vlog?
Stay right back. Because I have like two different things.
I think we should take a picture.
But in
we're gonna play a game.
Don't flip it until I say.
Did you put one on me?
Yeah, don't flip it.
Do I need a cord?
Is that one's yours, Bianca? But don't flip it.
Okay.
You got one?
I don't have one.
2 hours ago. She called me,
she's
like, are you there? And I was like, no,
I'm
not there yet. So
I'm not
caring.
I wanna flip it.
Does everybody have one?
Life Friday Tiger.
I know she has. Did everyone get a scratcher? Yeah, Naomi? Everyone?
Oh,
we need quarters?
Yeah.
Okay. I hope it's in there.
Tell everyone to take the quarters. No. Turn around and scratch. No traen un penny?
Yo tampoco.
Do you guys have anything to spend? I'll use Val's after she's done.
I got my
saffron. Let me see.
Oh, I got
it. I have a freaking quarter.
Yeah, let me see if I have a sick one.
Valerie got it!
Let me see.
Valerie got it.
She got him.
Valerie?
Yeah. Let me see.
Yeah. Well, I won already.
Pues yo me quedo con este. I don't know. Who is that?
Oh, that's an actor. I don't know.
It kind of looks like William Levy.
I got
Ryan.
I don't know.
Oh, I hate you.
That I won.
This game is so cute. So whoever has the groom wins and Val won. And that's Juan. Y a ver qué ganaste.
Gané. Una botella de wine.
Cute. What is this for?
Him or her?
Oh, him or
her. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna win this one.
Oh, that's
right. Emoji. Guess what the
emoji for saying in words.
Okay.
Dude.
You have to translate it practically.
pretty hard.
I can, yes.
That's why I said 10 minutes, so try.
This is hard. I only know when.
I fucked up already. I don't know.
I only know when.
I don't even know how to guess these.
Like is number 8 man questions girl ring?
Or heart book?
The Bible?
Oh my god.
Is it down your love?
Is number 4 amor prohibido?
I only
get
tenure.
I came to a conclusion that I'm not gonna win any games.
Okay.
I'm gonna go refill my mimosa first. Or should I just do it? Hmm? So we could see on here if we have any doubts.
Okay.
Who finishes first?
Do you have yourself on
here? Yeah.
And her baby.
And
her
baby.
So is that just herself? Okay, we're ready?
And you guys have to dance.
Are we gonna count?
Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3.
Chuck, Caitlin!
Chelsea!
Oh! Oh!
Caitlin, that was close!
You can make a gift.
Let me go.
Come on,
but we just have 2 toilet papers and 2 toilet.
I don't want to come out of it. I really don't.
You should do your mom and then one mom. And then you have like someone
people.
Help.
Yeah,
so my mom and
we have to make a team.
That yeah, or like this.
That vlogger.
I know, but it should be your mom.
3 and 3 then.
One mom, that would be cool. Like,
two moms.
Yeah.
I tell you, it should be one mom.
Just mimosa number 3.
I'm still on 5. I'm still on 2.
Is it? No, I think it's like 10 already.
Talia's over here, really stressing. She's trying to win. Mírala, mírala. She already has it all planned out. She said, I'ma head out.
Why did you give them the toilet paper?
Yeah, pásalo.
You're the one in charge of the game.
You get 1 toilet paper, so use it wisely.
The lucky 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Kaylin and Kathy. Oh. Okay, so, okay, everyone who voted for them on this side, now you guys can.
only vote twice, okay? Otra vez.
Once.
Oh, once. Para estas dos, okay? Talia y Clarissa.
Do I count?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ya se le está cayendo.
10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
10. 6,
7, 8, 9. So you
did win. Yeah. You won. It was for the vlog.
Talia won.
Well, you guys, I won. Let's see what I got. Aww. I got a little stainless steel cup. It is a pink.
I can personalize
it. Oh, okay. Can you put my name?
Yeah, just like that.
Okay. Hombre, pues, si me prestan unos new shoes, I will clean right now. Sí. Let me borrow some shoes, though. Let's just fold the chairs. Oh. Claire said, yeah. But
we're all done with the bridal shower. We're just helping him pick up. Let's go.
Oh, are you guys done? Are you guys done? Because we're gonna go home already.
Yeah, let's go. We're done.
What are we gonna do after?
We're gonna go after party.
Yeah. We're gonna go to the 76.
Are we going to Briggs? Okay.
Bitch.
Ain't nobody going to the
I'm just kidding. It was just a suggestion.
No, pues, si vamos a ir a la 76.
What is that?
A liquor store.
A liquor store. Bitch, you need a Costco now. You need to know what the 76 is.
I
thought it was like downtown. That's why it's in Briggs.
Hey, Val, she thought the 76 was downtown.
Oh, God.
Friend, was your day really hard?
No, it was good. La mega. Oh, I'm taking mine. Nomás le voy a llevar algo, un platito.
Nomás uno chiquito.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, bitch.
Anyways.
Anyways. Cheers.
Yeah,
because
that was
18 minutes.
Oh, okay.
So
that was the only one I actually did. Thank you for watching this vlog.
We're still gonna drink after.
Oh, it's not over yet then. Okay, just stop.